Wayne Rooney will sell you his BMW i8 for £64,995. Former England captain and current Everton player Wayne Rooney has decided to put his German hybrid sports car up for sale. The soccer star's BMW i8 went on sale on Auto Trader this week, with 7,937 miles, 12,773 kilometers, on the clock. It comes with 20 BMW IW spoke alloys, anthracite headlining, electric and heated front seats, LED headlights, head-up display, ambient interior lighting, Harman Kardon sound system, pure impulse design package and plenty of other noteworthy features. Rooney's i8 sports a Carum Grey BMW I Spheric full leather interior and a metallic ionic silver with BMW I blue accents exterior. It's refreshing to see a footballer driving a hybrid, rather than a Chelsea tractor or gas-guzzling supercar, and even more so to see a footballer's car in a sober color, stated Auto Trader editorial director Erin Baker. The trend with more premiership starts plugging in also reflects the UK car market. Auto Trader data for December 2017 shows that searches for electric vehicles were up 56% year-on-year, with hybrid vehicles also showing a substantial 50% rise in searches. Potential buyers can learn more about the car by checking out the ad right here. Since it was registered in 2015, the fact that it's been driven less than 8,000 miles should only be viewed as a positive. We guess that the 2-year driving ban received by the Everton footballer probably had something to do with that.